And in short order, we will all, young and old, pledge allegiance to our new leader, Premier Romanov of the USSR.
The war is over. What I've come to realize is that the commies and us want the same thing.